Such a powerful signal from Cuba is a matter of much concern to American broadcasters who fear interference with their own signals.
Weapons to kill each other.